Life is tough, many people think. But what I think that I am tough. I am tough for the challenges that will come in my life. I am tough for my life problems because I can see their solution. I am tough for the negative people because of them I can see and I can feel positivity. I have to be tough than my life is. Okay, your parents are not educated, you had no resources, and you have seen many problems in your life. That's why now you clean pipelines or whatever you do. Only because of you and your parents. Because you and your parents was not tough. And your next generation's life will also tough. Your life was tough, your life is tough, and will remain tough for your children. Because of you and your parents. But why? Because you and your parents was not tough to handle the life problems, was not tough to handle the damn pandemics. You had no resources, okay, but you had a resource that is you. You had a powerful resource that is you. You had a power to understand things, but unfortunately, you can't understand yourself. And you had not understand that you had tough. So, now, at this platform, at this time, I'm saying to all of you, be tough than your life is. We all want a successful life. Just like what I think, that I want a BMW and I want my own driver, I want the owner of this factory or industry, and I want a billionaire, right? And not just I think, everybody thinks the same. Everybody needs the comfort life. Everybody want all this stuff. But I have something to tell you, that out of 100% people in this world, only 3% people are going to get all this stuff. Because there is a main difference between those 97% people and the remaining 3% people. Those 97% people are going to survive in dues and loans. And the other 3% people are going to be a billionaire. are going to live as billionaire. And the main difference is illusion. The main difference is thinking. Those 97% people think that, okay man, what's the hurry? We will get all this stuff. And 3% people think that, okay, I will get all this stuff, but it needs hard work. This difference, this thinking difference makes a big difference in 97% people and 3% people. Your illusion is so powerful. Decades ago, it was a reality of the whole world that if we want to talk to someone, he must be in front, not kilometers or miles away. And it was a reality of the whole world. But only one of them make an illusion and didn't accept the reality of the whole world. And today, his illusion has become a reality of the whole world. I think you have listened to our telephone. So your illusion is so powerful that the whole world will accept.